No, that's good. Okay. So I'm gonna go and get Cool Breeze and I'll be right back.
Cool Breeze, love.
Yeah, he's gonna host the show. Hey, Cool Breeze, bring your motherfucking ass over here. Hey, man. Every time I'm chilling this Friday night, man, can't you see I got this little broad up in here, man? Come on, man. Yo, man, I gotta do a show, man. You over here bullshitting. All right, man, hold up a minute, man. Let me get my motherfucking shit together so I can go do a little square ass show.
I've been fighting motherfuckers for 15 years. Shoot a motherfucker, got tattooed tears. I fucked a bad bitch and she grabbed my ears. She told me one thing, wiped away my fear. She said, fight, fuck, or shoot. Goddamn, fight, fuck, or shoot, motherfucker. Fight, fuck, or shoot. Hell yeah, fight, goddamn, shoot. I said, shoot a motherfucker, shoot a motherfucker. Goddamn, shoot a motherfucker. Hell yeah, shoot a motherfucker.
So what's happening, brother?
What's
going on, man? I'm Cool Breeze, and you are David Vega?
That's right, David Vega.
Okay, well, David, I got a little game. I got a little show called Fight, Fuck, or Shoot. You either fight, fuck, or shoot. You can fight a puck, or you can fuck a fight, and you can fight, fuck, or shoot.
I'm going to give you three
motherfucking scenarios. And you're going to tell me if you're a fight or fuck, or if you're a fuck or fight, or if you're a fight, fuck, or shoot. So, David, is you ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah. You do a little couple of things. You know, sort of like your character on Nuke the Bridges. You know, you cut a couple of corners. You know, do some things that's kind of in the gray area. So, motherfucking judge gives you a year and a day. So, bottom line, you're going to the penitentiary, okay? So, you know, tell your girl, hey, you know, don't get none of my pussy away while I'm gone. Go ahead, you know, you go ahead and walk that down, right? Walk down about 7 to 8 months, you come back. So, you know, word on the streets is, this bitch been tricking. This bitch been gobbling nuts. This bitch been doing a whole lot. But, you know, this is motherfuckers talking, right? So, you know, you already know you got to see for yourself. So, you know, you get home, your girl, she welcomes you with open arms, you know what I'm saying? So you just try to check out, you know, keep it cool, right? But word on the streets is, this bitch done got pregnant.
Oh,
so now, she trying to get you to bust two or three up in her, you know what I'm saying? She trying to pour that little okie doke on you, right? So, you finally get to the point to where you can't take it no more because, you know, she acting real funny, right? So, just when you thinking now, what should I do? The motherfucker that she fucks with comes through the door. You sitting down, everybody is shocked. Everybody is quiet. Everybody got their mouths open. Now, at this moment, what do you do, David? Do you fight, fuck, or shoot?
Think what I do in this situation is I fight the dude, fuck her, and if he's still around after I do shoot.
And you know what, David? You are a man of integrity. You have definitely given me a good answer, man. That's a good scenario. All right. So now we go to number two. Now this motherfucking scenario is quite odd. Now, the new Jordans just came out. You know how motherfuckers is about Jordans. I mean, I don't know if you went to Jordans or not, but you know. But you know, motherfuckers be lining up, you know, motherfuckers shooting kill for Jordan, right? So you get up in there, you know, you drop a couple of elbows and shit, you know, you got your tool on you, so you know it ain't no thing, right? So you finally get up and you actually get the last motherfucking pair of Jordans. So you go to the counter and say, hey, now the bra look like a booger baby, okay? Now that's a sidebar. I'm gonna get back to her later. Now, the bra is ringing you up, look like a booger bear. So you got your Jordan, you put them on the counter, you say ring that shit up. So you whip out your credit card and the motherfucker don't work. Now, you know you got money in the bank, or you feel like you thought you had money in the bank. And then you tell the girl, yeah, go ahead and try that again. she tries it again and it just don't work. And now you're like, damn. So the booger bear, you know, booger bear is an ugly motherfucker, right? But she like, well, you know, we can go on in the back room and I'll get the shoes for you if you do something for me. So right at that moment, you looking at all these motherfuckers behind you that's about to bust your motherfucking head open to the white meat. And now you looking at this motherfucking booger bear talking about she gonna break you off to get these Jordans. Now what do you do? Do you fight, fuck, or shoot?
Think I'm fucking. Because you could always, I guess you said booger bear, but you always hit it from the back. You know what I'm saying?
So, man, that is a... Hey, that's what a real G would do. You know what I'm saying? Bend that bitch over and go to town and get some Jordan, then get the fuck up out of there.
Get out of there, you know?
Fight, hey, fight, man. Fight. Hey, man, I'm an OG and I'm learning lessons from you too, OG. You know what I'm saying? This motherfucking scenario, you a famous rapper. Motherfucker, you was fucking around with your buddies and shit, writing down raps and shit. And the motherfucker hit. You made a rap and the motherfucker took off worldwide. You streaming. You on top of the world. You a motherfucking rapper, right? So, you know, you driving Lamborghinis, you know what I'm saying? You know, you buy real estate. You doing all the shit, the big shit, big boy shit, right? So, you a big rapper, you a big man. They invite you to one of these motherfucking industry parties, right? Little do you know that every man and every woman in that motherfucker is really a man. But you don't know. Because shit, you just blew up overnight. So you thinking it's an industry party and it's a motherfucking fuckboy party. But you don't know, right? So you know your little industry partners, you know, little tag-along motherfuckers. Hey, what's up? What's up with this thing? Oh, and you know, and you got a cool ass motherfucking name, DV. Hey, DV! What's up? What's happening to DB? What's happening to DB, man? We having a party tonight. And you like, oh, okay, you know, and then you think to yourself, you know, hey, I'm a motherfucking famous rapper and shit. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, so I gotta do this, right? This is I'm going to this party now. Like I said, you don't know there's a motherfucking fuckboy party, right? So you get in the motherfucker, you know, slide through there, you see all these bad broads, right? Like these broads look perfect. Like, it's like you ain't never seen no broads like this except for in the magazines. Like all these broads look picture perfect. So, you know, you go in the back room and shit, you know, you kind of parlaying. You know what I'm saying? You ain't really been moving like this, but you trying to just move and not do too much, right? So you go to the back room and suddenly you realize that you surrounded by a motherfucking man in motherfucking drought, a bunch of trannies.
You know I'm a transsexual.
Now, do you?
No, he doesn't.
I'm not disrespecting, but do you fight, fuck, or shoot?
You can give me a trouble. I fight my way out of here, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm too cute, and they, you know, there's 10 of them. So, you know what I'm saying? I know one of them will attract you to me and cry. So I'm fighting my way up out of there. You know, it's a lie. You lie to me. I'm going to start a relationship out on a lie. You know what I'm saying? You fooled me.
You got to shoot these. You ain't shooting these motherfuckers?
No, because then you becomes a hate crime. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, shit. I didn't even think about that shit. Hey, DB, you already up on your industry game and shit.
Yes.
On the industry game. Okay. Yeah. Okay. All right. But hey, man, you was a good sport, and that's it. Fuck a shoe.
Thank you.
I've been fighting motherfuckers for 15 years. Shoot a motherfucker, got tattooed tears. I fucked a bad bitch, and she grabbed my ears. She told me one thing, wiped away my fear. She said, fight, fuck, or shoot. Goddamn, fight. Fuck a shoot, motherfucker. Fight, fuck a shoot. Hell yeah, fight. God fuck, damn, shoot. I said, shoot a motherfucker. Shoot a motherfucker.
God damn,
shoot a motherfucker.
Hell yeah,
shoot a motherfucker.